Welcome to Milers Minds, ladies and gentlemen. These are two Eon Pros, but they're not totally alike. That one's got a 14 kilogram thunder springer. That one is still stock spring. Now, before we talk about those, I got this shirt from a good friend of mine, Wade Wilson, and I told him I would give him a plug, but instead I'm letting my son plug him. Now, with that being said, inside these two Eon Pros are skinny breeches designed by Jade Valkyrie at Foam Denim. They each have them installed. We're going to test them out on camera. We're going to show you how they operate and everything like that. And maybe you'll like to pick one of these guys up. Go ahead, boy, whenever you're ready. All right, you're going to start with the big boy first? Okay. This has got the 14 kilogram spring in it from the Foam Pro Shop, a.k.a. Drac. Got to give him mad credit. Now, the thing about this is that this flash is already loaded for watch. See, look, not a problem. Watch this. Bam, it's right in. Go ahead. And he's only firing off a couple shots because, well, we all know how an Eon shoots.
Yes, and a person being straight
to one. Okay, now, and he just dropped it. Okay, now go grab the second one. Now, watch this. There you go.
That's how
skinny breech works. You can get those breeches from Jade Valkyrie at Foamdemic. I'll put a link in the description below. Hey, look down the mag wall of that. That's how they look when they come in. They're very easy to install, actually. Beautiful craftsmanship. I mean, really is. You people need to go order some stuff from it. She has an Etsy store. This is Foamdemic's skinny breech. Her name is Jade Valkyrie. You can look her up on Facebook. You can message her on Etsy. She's always looking for extra work and commissions.